Well,
the rain and the wind.
It's day four of us being married, and it has rained every single day, including our wedding day. So we're out here in Tomogamy region on Lake Tomogamy in the Sandy Inlet, and the weather has been not so kind to us so far. It's pretty cold, it's pretty wet, but they say that rain is supposed to be good luck on your wedding day. I don't know about the days afterwards, but if rain's good luck, then we are the luckiest ducks you ever did see.
Look closely, you can see the actual sky. Might be hard to see on video, but there's little specks of blue.
Do you ever think Forrest thinks about us?
Like when we're gone?
No, like right now. Like jump in me. Put me in, coach.
Let's go for a spin. A little paddle.
Just a quick dip. Do you think Forrest just perpetually sings Girl Guide songs?
Yes. In my mind. Are you trying to get me to sing on video?
No. I was just making fun of you. Yeah, I think Forrest looks at peace.
Mm-hmm.
Even though he's chained to a tree.
Well rested in the backcountry.
And stuck.
Don't worry, we'll go paddling tomorrow.
Hey, thanks for getting us here, Forrest.
Reliable. Better yet, thanks for getting me down the aisle on the wedding day.
Paddle, Forrest, paddle.
Portage from... where are we? We're from Sandy Lake Inlet on Lake Tomogamy. And now we're headed to the north arm of Lake Tomogamy. It's quite steep.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is officially a major rager. Here's our site. It's a beautiful site. There's the bedroom, the master bedroom. We don't want to divulge too much, but there's the gear shed. Right over there in the corner, gear shed. The closet. We've got the closet. We've got the dressing room and the oak bucket training. And if you look over yonder, there is a trail there, and that is where the beautiful washer is. Here's the narrows where we came through. You can't even tell it's the narrows. There's clouds that have apparently been following us since the day we got married.
Woo!
What you got going on?
We're making mini pizzas.
Ooh. That looks like a good list of ingredients right there. Got the sauce hydrating, should be done soon. The sauce boss.
Mini pepperonis only go on mini pizzas.
Oh. I think you gave me a spicy one.
Sure did. And then just cutting up some mozzarella. And then we also have some Parmesan.
Sweet.
And I'm pretty hungry. I don't know about you.
No, I'm pretty hungry. I can't wait. Yep. Don't mind the mess, folks. Got the bear spray. The bar area. The kitchen. The blue kitchen. Our chairs. What? The den. Ooh. These are nice rocks though, eh?
Mm-hmm, they're really nice.
Yeah. We'll have to check in with you folks later. What you doing? Ooh. Fresh.
Depends on my mood. I'm surprised you're eating them. I know you hate them so much.
Here we go. Beauty day. Trying to catch some fish. Gone fishing. Looking at Deer Island. Behind us is Beaver Island. Our campsite's just around there where you can see the upper narrows. Ooh, ooh, nice. That was a graceful cast.
Thank you.
Killed it.
Killed it.
Okay, will the fish while we're recording.
How do I will a fish?
I don't know.
Just put it out there into the universe.
That's right. I think there's a saying about that.
Is it?
When there's a will.
There's a way.
Every time I go to record, my stomach starts growling. I wonder if the camera's picking that up.
I hope so.
Hmm. On the menu today, we got half a pizza sandwich. And some more tubed meat with cheese and wraps.
It's super deep, eh?
We've basically been living off of tubed meat for like the last 7 days.
We have. We've had sausages, we've had hot dogs, we've had various salami. Do you want to switch it up and cast a few and then we'll paddle us a bit?
Oh, okay. We got some dehydrated stir fry, carrots, broccoli, asparagus, a little bit of seasoning, a little ginger, a little garlic, a little onion,
a little sesame
seeds. What? They are. Boom. Don't mind the crazy glue.
We melted our pot one of the first times out.
Yeah, well, and then we're going to add some classic.
Mr. Noodles. Yeah.
I might have
to blur and loop that out. Ramen noodles.
Let's check this out. Look. Only fair is fair. Union shirt. What? Film yourself now.
How do I switch it?
Just turn around. Turn the camera around. No, not like that. It's all upside down. It's not going to work. Oh, man. All the stone people watching this, you just tripped them right up.
Keep trends in public.
Point it down. Down. There it is. Nice. With the Harold flannel. Okay. I got the Beowulf flannel.
You
got
whoop.
Damn. Both with the wool toques. Put us on Abercrombie and Fitch.
So we're night two at this site. Because we wanted to relax today.
It's that wood pile that Shannon processed.
So, we're near the Upper Narrows. Still on Beaver Island. Deer Island is right across there. We paddled down to the Lower Narrows today. Had a nice picnic lunch. Threw out some casts. Didn't catch
fish.
But it was the middle of the day and super sunny. So we're just watching these people and seeing how they're doing over there. And waiting for our dinner while drinking rum drinks. Woo!
Rum drinks. Lo and behold, bushcrafters and campers alike, you may have heard of the lean-to, the teepee, or the Swedish lean-to, or the Swedish fire torch, but have you heard of the hashtag campfire?
Hashtag campfire. You know that's where the porch is.
You're listening to loon calls right now?
Sorry.
Unless you're a loon. Which is debatable on the best of days.
Oh, you're so funny. Too bad you're not that clever.
Do you think they're communicating to each other about the fish?
No.
I think they are. Cover more ground. Hey buddy, come over here. Here's the fish.
Maybe.
Like, that's gotta be what one of their calls means. The fish are here! The fish are here!
It's definitely highly likely.
I guess we're done.